Hi Sloths, and welcome to Geometry Dash. This is just going to be a one-off video for the most part. If you really, really enjoy me playing through this game for some reason and raging, probably, because it is a really tough game and I'm not very good at it at all. But if for some reason you really like watching me play this, let me know in the comments and maybe I'll do this as sort of like a side series to Doki Doki Literature Club Plus or just any other Let's Play I do. I do videos on Geometry Dash as well, but if not, that's completely fine. I'll just leave it as a one-off. It doesn't have to be a series. We're just gonna jump straight into it. I have obviously played Geometry Dash before, but this is the Steam version, so anytime you delete the game, it basically resets all your progress. And I even just exited out of this a minute ago because I just had a quick practice on it. I did just exit out of this a minute ago and now I've gone back in and it said that all my progress is just being set back to zero. Oh wait, no it didn't. It's that one that I was on instead of this one. Okay, very strange, whatever. But all my other progress for some reason is just gone. Everything that I did do is completely gone. I only got through the first three stages anyway before I eventually gave up, because this game's tough and I'm not good at it, so don't be surprised if I bugger this up completely. And I don't even know if I'm even allowed to show this music off. I don't know if this music is copyrighted or if it's, you know, completely fine to use in video. And if my commentary ends up being complete and utter bullshit, it's because I am terrible at playing games and concentrating at the same time. At least I think I am. I don't know, it's just it's a whole Let's Play thing, or just commentary videos in general. It's very difficult to concentrate and play a game at the same time. Oh, Miss McCoy. Oh well. If I get this in one try, that'll be amazing. I very highly doubt it. 61%, that's not a bad attempt. I don't know why the screen just flickered then. Very strange. I wonder if that's a little bit of a bug. Some sort of screen tearing bug. I don't know. I do like them. I mean, I'm not a huge fan of this type of music, but I do understand the reason why the soundtrack is the way that it is, and I do like how the soundtrack works with this game, because obviously it's a rhythm-based game, like a rhythm game, rhythm-based platformer, and the music indicates when you're supposed to jump or not jump or do other certain actions, and it's really cool to see it that way. Ah, oh, messed with the coin again. That big coin is not hard to get. It just requires you to actually pay attention, and I'm not doing a very good job of that. At least I don't think I am. Maybe I am. I don't know. Ah, 78% this time. The trouble with this game is you think that you're jumping at the right time, but you're actually not. So that's a little bit of a shame. I hope to at least get through just this one level today. If I can just do that, that'll that'll be sufficient enough for me. I don't know if it'll be sufficient enough for you lot, but it'll definitely make me happy to be able to get through at least one of these levels today. I haven't played Geometry Dash in ages. I've already run out of coin. Again, that bloody big coin, I keep missing it. It's very annoying. Sometimes you don't actually have to jump, but it feels like you should, or else you'll, you know, fail. But the funny thing is, if you do jump, there is more of a chance of failing than if you don't jump in certain places, that is. And I think, for some reason, I thought those were the platforms that bounce you. so it's like an automatic jump. But obviously they're not, they're just these strange faded chain things. Probably to indicate that you are indeed supposed to jump there. So let's try and actually get this big key this time. Not big key, big coin this time. And I think what you need to do is literally just not jump there. Whereas I have been jumping. Yeah, you have to not jump. There we go, we've got one of the big coins. Every time I say big coin, I keep thinking I'm saying Bitcoin. Ooh. Oh, come on. You know, I'm pretty sure I jumped, and I did jump, but I just jumped at the wrong time. I don't know if that's some sort of little bit of a lag issue with the game, or if that's just a lag issue with my fingers. Why do I keep jumping unnecessarily? See, that's a problem with playing games that make you tense, because you end up making silly little mistakes like that. Oh, went a bit too high then, almost got, almost ran straight into the wall. Don't worry, Doki Doki Literature Club videos will be continuing straight after this. This is not going to be something that's going to get in the way of Doki Doki episodes. In fact, there'll probably be more episodes a week now, because if I do end up playing this game. 6 attempts, great. I bet most people complete this within like 4 or 5 attempts at the most. And I'm just here, completely failing on attempt number 7, I assume. I assume I'm going to fail on this attempt. Yep. I did that on purpose because I actually wanted to check to see if hitting the ceiling was also going to kill me. I don't know why I decided to check on that, but I did. Okay. Okay. Don't jump. Okay, cool. I didn't jump that time. I'm sorry if you can hear like my keyboard in the background. It is quite a mechanical keyboard. I do need a new one actually. This one's like really, really worn out. Ooh. Oh, almost died then. I also need a new microphone, because I want a new microphone. Like, there's nothing wrong with this microphone, I just want a new one. For various reasons that you may or may not see in the future. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. I'm not even gonna attempt to try and get that Bitcoin. Ooh, hello. Yes! Oh, nope. Not done quite yet. Okay. Yes! Hey! Nice, we actually did that. I don't care about getting the big coins, that's not my forte. Whew, we beat Stereo Madness, now we're gonna try Back on Track. This is the one that I did have a little bit of a little bit of practice on earlier, not all that much practice, because obviously I died only at 12% when I did practice. You have to dodge those at that part there. Oh, bugger. See, this is me not thinking. Sometimes what helps you actually kills you, so you've got to be careful and not do stupid things like that. Okay, there we go. Got through that. There we go. Yes. Ooh. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, going going well so far. I don't know how you get that. Maybe you have to go backwards or something. I don't know. I don't know if you can go backwards. Okay, this part's not hard at all. That's how you get that big coin. It's quite easy, but I'm not even going to bother trying to go for it at the moment because... Oh, that's what I... Okay, doing quite well. Okay, this bit is... That bit's quite annoying. No, I was doing so well. And another thing is, with Geometry Dash is... when you do really well, every time after that, you do really, really poorly. So I'm probably going to do really crap for about 4 or 5 more attempts before I get a decent score again. Or percentage. Or whatever you want to call it. See? If I just shut up and concentrate, maybe that won't be the case. Maybe I'll do a lot better. Or maybe I'll just keep talking and making it harder on myself to concentrate. Like that. See, I swear I'm hitting the key at the right time, but obviously I'm not. This is a fair, unfair game because it's all about your own skill rather than about how unfair the game actually is. Like a lot of games where it's just basically straight up unfair for the sake of being unfair. So I'm not sure if this is classed as a rage game or not, but it's definitely frustrating, especially if you're not good at it. This game was actually recommended to me that I actually play it. I wasn't really thinking of playing it as such for a one-off. Like, I'm trying to avoid games like this because it really stresses me out sometimes. But then someone recommended that I play this for a video, and I thought, hey, why not? I'm going to try and get this big coin. Yes, we got it. Go straight to the top, let it go down, and then fail. Oh, come on. That was rude, game. That was rude. I have a lot more one-off videos planned. I might even do a one-off week after Doki Doki's done. Maybe in between Doki Doki and one of the, what's it called? The little side stories that you can do. Actually, I don't know if a big side story is a little side story, so don't quote me on that. Ooh. Still don't know how you get that. A bit interesting to find out, but I'm not even going to bother looking it up or even trying to figure out how you actually get it, because it's a complete waste of my time. This is the song that I remember the most from this game because of how many times it took me to beat it. I'm sure this probably took about like 70 odd tries originally, or something like that, maybe 60. But the one after that, definitely took me, I think it took me about 90 attempts to beat the one that comes after this. And we have gotten to 80% before, and I think we can probably do that in this video if I keep trying. Trouble is, I don't want this video to be like a 25 minute long video on Geometry Dash of me just failing, because it's just going to be really boring if I do that. And I only want to make this video about 15 minutes long if I can, even though it's just gotten to 15 minutes now, so it looks like it's probably going to be about a 20 minute episode instead. Oh bugger. What attempt am I on anyway? Like 15, I think? I think it said attempt 15. I've said something higher than that, but... Oh well, whatever. Yes. Nice. watch. There we go. That's part one over, I suppose. Oh, that was close. Light drop. Yes. Okay, gotta be really careful with those. No! I think that was like the around the 80% that I failed at last time. No, can we stop doing that, please? Okay, if I just shut up and concentrate, I should be able to do this, or at least get further than I did last time. You know, beat the 80% record that I've got so far. No. Easy bit. Ah, shit. You know, I'm actually better at this game once I've had a drink. Obviously, I'm not going to be drinking for this video. Bugger. But in the future, maybe, I don't know. That would be a fun little video, a little drunken video. Probably not going to do that because I don't exactly want to go promoting drinking in videos or something like that. I don't know. I guess it would be fun and funny to do, but I don't know. If I will actually do it or not. I'd have to find the right game to be able to do it and the right reason to do it as well. Like, because you get these people who do these like challenge runs where it's like you drink every time you die or something like that. Or every time you say a certain word or something along those lines. Oh, I was doing so well. But we got a new thing. I don't even know what we did get. Was it a new whatchamacallit? A new icon or something? I don't know. I weren't paying much attention to it. I think it said something like bounce. Or maybe it said blue. I don't know. I just saw a blue ball thing. And we got that message pop up. There we go, there we go. Okay, ease a bit. Oh, come on. You see, it's not always as easy when you try and go for the big coins. Even the easy ones aren't always as easy as they seem. Even if I do say they're easy, they're probably not easy. I don't know. I believe you can actually buy this soundtrack as well from the Steam store. Oh, what am I doing? I actually played a really cool ROM hack recently of Pokemon FireRed. It was, I actually did a Nuzlocke, believe it or not, and won. And it was because I've never seen this ROM hack before, it was technically a blind run. And it was called Pokeball, which is a ROM hack based, it it's a Fire Red from Hack, but it's based on Yu-Gi-Oh. And I love Yu-Gi-Oh. There might even be a Yu-Gi-Oh video at some point in the future, either it be a game or an unpopular opinion, who knows, because I've got some definite unpopular opinions about that franchise bugger. What am I doing? But yeah, it was really fun, it was really interesting to see. And they are actually working on like a remake of it, I think in a different engine. And they've also promised a load of really cool new features that I can't wait for. So when that comes out, I think I'm going to play it normally instead of doing like a challenge run like I did initially. So yeah, that'll be interesting. Probably won't do that one on the channel. I don't know what I'll be doing, if I'll ever be doing any ROM hacks on this channel. It'd be interesting to see if I do, but I don't know. Okay. Getting to the hard part now. Let's try concentrating. Why is it that part there that I always fuck it up? I don't get it. Because I swear I am pressing the button at the right time. And it's not like I'm too far away from it or too close to it. I think it's just got an extremely awkward hitbox. Or collision box even. I don't know, it's just really awkward. That one little spike. If I can just get over that, I might be able to just finish this level. And I really want to do that before I have to end the video. I might end up just jump cutting to me actually finishing this level. Ugh. I lost complete concentration there for a second. Okay, there we go. Ignore the big coin. Yes! No! Oh, you pile of shit! Oh, 89%, you dick! Why would you do that to me, game? Why? I was so close. I was right there. Oh, I thought I was actually going to do it then. I finally got through that stupid spike. And I got completely caught up on another spike, not too far ahead of it. Bugger. Oh well, let's try for it this time again. Okay, easy part. Ignore the big coin. Avoid unnecessary failure. And reach for the sky. As I believe Buzz Lightyear would say. Was it? Would it? I don't remember. It's been ages since I watched first two, three Toy Story films. Did I actually just get past it without realising it? I think I did. Yes. Let's do it. No! Fuck! Oh, so close. You bastard. If I were just paying a little bit more attention, I might have been able to get past that. Oh no! How dare it put me at 95%? Okay. guys. Oh, 10:30. No, 10:31. Fuck. I really didn't want this to have to be a 25-minute video, but it looks like it's going over 25 minutes. Easy. Ooh, that was a bit scary. Yes! Let's go! Oh, I did it! Oh, that was so hard. That took me 31 attempts. That took me a lot less than the first time I ever did that run. Whew! Okay. Oh. My anxiety levels are like through the roof after doing that. It's so nerve-wracking. Especially when you get closer to the end and you're like, I know if I do one little thing wrong, I'm gonna bugger this entire thing up. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed that. Please like and subscribe, it's always free, and I'll see you later.